while most of the accolades this evening are awarded by your peers, the New Idea People's Choice Award is totally unique because it's voted by your audience. And without an audience, where would any of us be? Over the course of the last 4 weeks, more than 10,000 New Idea readers voted either by text or by mail.
And the finalists in the New Idea People's Choice Award are...
And the New Idea People's Choice Award goes to... I have the envelope, but I have the answer as well. Paul Henry.
Awesome, man.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. It's been a lifetime waiting to come up on this stage. A couple of very quick thank yous. The TVNZ legal team are here somewhere this evening. There's a great team that work on breakfast. Let's not forget, this is an award just for me. But there's a great team that work on breakfast. They work very hard. And I'm obviously proud of all of them, but I'm very fortunate to be able to sit next to the most... I thought you were raffing me. The most beautiful woman, I think, in television, not just because she is the most beautiful woman, but because she is beautiful in every way. Unfortunately, she has allowed herself to be impregnated yet again by a recidivist in that area. And I have no idea what I'll do without her. I will miss her so very, very much. These are the People's Choice Awards, and so it seems only fair to me that I should leave the last word to the people themselves. I'm never far from fan mail. I like always to carry, it's quite short, I like always to carry just a reminder of how people really feel. I would say at this point, as I read these few words, that these are the words of a very, very passionate fan. So you have to understand that the language, obviously, Phil Goff is here. How are you, Phil? You have to understand David Garrett is here too, but he's come under a different name. You have to understand that this is a very passionate fan, and so you'll have to read between the lines. Paul Henry. You were the most insulting little self-conceited little mongrel prick on TV. I would love Susan Boyle to shit on your ugly face. Pamela Anderson to give you AIDS, David Hasselhoff to punch you on the nose, preferably before Susan shits on you. And the writer, and I can't credit him or her because they haven't put their name on this letter, ends with the, I think, quite memorable line, "You fucking poofter, pommy mongrel prick, die you cunt."